With one of the fastest come-ups in the rap industry to an even faster downfall, Lil Nas X's career is officially over, and today we will show you why. So make sure you watch until the end, you will not want to miss what we have to show you. Also, if you are a Lil Nas X fan, leave a like on this video, and also if you would like to join this month's giveaway of a new pair of AirPods, all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and comment your favorite Lil Nas X song. Lil Nas X was someone not heard of until recently when he came out of nowhere dropping the biggest song of 2019, Old Town Road. This song took him instantly to the top, and so far he has had one of the quickest success stories in the music industry. But despite this out of the blue success, it doesn't seem like his career is going to last very much longer. For those who don't know about this newfound icon, Lil Nas X is a 20-year-old rapper born in Atlanta, Georgia. He first released Old Town Road in December 2018, and he labeled the track as a country music genre on both SoundCloud and iTunes, which increased the song's visibility. Then, like magic, the single went viral beyond belief, landing the number one spot on Billboard charts and getting the attention of other huge celebrities in the music industry. The first celebrity was Billy Ray Cyrus, who is a country singer, and he featured on a remix of the song, which was an instant hit and once again made the song go viral, reaching number one spot on Billboard's, a lot more country fans, and also it was on the country charts. It was even nominated for the CMA Awards in 2019. But after some conflict about the song actually being country, it was removed from the country charts. But regardless, it still is a very unique success story with an overnight life change. This song was trending all year and had a list of names, a list of artists jumping on the remix, including Cardi B. But even after all of that, he is gonna stop making music, which will end his career completely. The main reason is he cannot follow up the success he reached with that one song. The media can be very brutal on voicing their opinions, and we all know how extremely hard it is to release a song that blew up like Old Town Road, but it's just as hard to follow it up. Also, since the confession of his sexuality, he is getting a lot of attention that doesn't relate to his music, which overall is distracting, especially when you're trying to continue the huge amounts of success you quickly gained to keep your name as a reliable artist. He did drop a new EP somewhat recently, and it actually didn't disappoint his fans. He had some songs that were very popular, and he overall stopped the rumors of him being a one-hit wonder. Although he did have some problems with the EP when him and Cardi B got hit with the copyright claim for their song Rodeo. In my honest opinion, the copyright claim was a complete reach, and besides that, the EP was overall a success. But since that, he has been a ghost. Very quiet in the industry, and new music has not been released, has not been talked about, nothing. The name Lil Nas X, which was the most talked about name for almost all of 2019, has completely dropped off and been unheard of. But finally, to answer to a lot of people's curiosity about what's going on, Lil Nas X finally went to Twitter and announced that he is taking time off, and he even canceled two shows in the process. The reason for him officially taking time off is unknown, but in all reality, it could be due to him not being able to follow up with new music. There's no denying that he is a talented artist, but his talent has only had to spread so far since he has released so few songs. It could be true that his talent is not able to produce a long-term success story in the music industry. It could be a possibility that he just needs a break after all of this, but usually when artists take a break, it's after releasing a lot of albums, mixtapes, a lot more songs than Lil Nas X has released. I don't think he needs a break because he had a very unlikely success story that did not require the grind and hustle as most other artists because it came so quickly. So it's unlikely that he needs just a break. I do think that it's because he cannot follow up the music and he cannot produce the music to follow up the success that his other music has had. And if he does not drop new music, his career will no doubt be over and his name will fade very quickly because it was such a short success story that if it's not completely followed up, people will forget his name and he could most likely go down as another one-hit wonder that just came in the game, made a name for himself, and dropped off. That has happened before and it could be the case with Lil Nas X. With that being said, I do want to know your opinion on the situation. Do you think he's taking a break, or do you think that he really cannot follow it up with music, and do you think his career could officially be over when he does not release more music? Let me know what you think down in the comments. Also, if you are a Lil Nas X fan, leave a like on this video, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. I will see you in the next one.